The Bruins here in downtown Pittsburgh. We're about to find out on AT&T Sportsnet. Has pointed 8 straight games, and when he's playing well, the Penguins usually follow. You don't believe me, just ask Steve Beers or Bob Arian. Guys?
Man, he's been a threat every time he's hopped over the boards lately. That continued last night. We'll take a look at our key of giving everything, a milestone moment for Evgeny Malkin. Last night with point number 1100. Bob, the equation for Dino is simple. Talent plus confidence. He's one of the best in the world, and that's what we're seeing right now.
We are. I mean, sometimes he can look like the king of the jungle when he's roaming around and really dominating like he is right now. He and Kaplan have found some chemistry and an 8-game streak for the big Russian. 12 points over the last 8 games. The big reason why the Penguins are on this winning streak right now is their ultimate captain.
Another big part of the winning streak has been goaltending, and Casey DeSmith is coming off of a flawless performance in Buffalo.
He is a 24-save shutout for Casey DeSmith in his last outing. He'll be tested a little bit more, I would expect, in this game. The Bruins, they bumped Jarry around last night. He's going to have to be ultra-aggressive. It's a big stretch of games for the Penguins with 5 and 7. And we're looking for the University of New Hampshire Dana or alum to get it done.
Now he'll be opposed by a guy making his first National Hockey League start, Daniel Vladar.
Yeah, this guy's 6'5", very talented, and the goaltending department decided that he was the guy that was going to go in here tonight, said Cassidy this morning. They want to protect him, of course. He's a 23-year-old from the Czech Republic. Last year, Providence, how about these numbers? 1.79 and 936 save percentage. The Penguins certainly want to get into his, get into his business tonight.
Pens and the Bruins in the rematch. It's coming up.